When you think about what he's done with Eli Manning, and now he comes to Baker Mayfield, who last year, once Freddie Kitchens took over, was one of the most accurate deep throwers.